Thank you so much. You guys doing okay? I like to check in occasionally. It's tough to alter the course of the evening based on a couple of people, but I try to accommodate. Just like my man Kevin Hearn tries to accommodate with the occasional heavy metal guitar riff. Talking about that bass. That looks like a level 42 bass if I've ever seen one.
It's more of Aerosmith.
You want guitar riff? Well, we'll take it to another level. Renegade ladies, and we're gonna see if we can level off the edge so it feels real smooth. Jim Cregan's getting into the groove. He's got a wood grain bass that looks like yes. That's Tyler Stewart, and he is the best on drums. But don't make him pay keys. You would always say, please, baby.